What's up, guys? Jimmy your Chaos. Welcome back to some Modern Warfare Remastered multiplayer. This isn't going to be multiplayer gameplay. I'm going to be sharing with you something new they put in the game. Remember they said nothing's changed, they've just improved upon everything. That is not true. Something has actually changed, but it is a very subtle change, and it is something you guys are going to like. As you can see on the screen here, it's very, very simple, but it's also awesome in its own right. You can actually inspect your guns in Call of Duty 4 or Modern Warfare Remastered, whatever you want to call it, COD 4. You can. I'm going to go through as many as I could in the time that I was able to play. I got you the AK-47, the M16, the Barrett, the M48-3, both of the shotguns, Scorpion. I probably got 8 to 10 at least. And this one, that one you just saw, is probably the coolest. The one you're seeing on the screen right now is probably the coolest inspect of all of the guns. I mean, it's just where he flips the mag. Very, very cool stuff. So, like I said, it's not a big addition, but it is something brand new, and some of them are cool. Some of them are kind of normal. You just look at it. I know with the Barrett, you'll see it here in a minute, you actually kind of flick some dirt off of the sniper rifle. It's very subtle, but in its own right, it's pretty cool because you can actually inspect your gun, not to mention that the game looks absolutely flawless. I mean, Ravensoft is the one that was responsible for Modern Warfare Remastered, and they went above and beyond. I mean, seriously, that one was pretty cool too, the M48-3, where you can actually look in the chamber to make sure you have a bullet. That is pretty awesome. And they didn't have to do this, but it's just something that they added to it that just makes the game a little better. There's the P90. I had gold on a lot of these for you guys to be able to see, and I'm going to have probably 3 or 4 Modern Warfare Remastered videos going up today, so you guys check all those out. Yesterday was absolutely crazy. I had 10 Infinite Warfare videos covering everything from the new nuke to crafting guns, prototypes, perks, score streaks, rigs, you name it, and we covered it. So I want to say thank you to everybody that watched all of those videos. Just truly, truly appreciate it. Here's the AK-47 in gold. I think it's the NoobTube version there. And just a really cool look at some of the classic weapons that are in COD 4, Modern Warfare Remastered. You guys are not going to be disappointed when you play this. And if you didn't know, they announced that all 16 maps will be available. 10 at launch, and then the other 6 will be free by December, I believe is what they said. Big thanks to Activision for flying me out and having me at COD XP to be able to capture the Infinite Warfare and the Modern Warfare Remastered stuff and Black Ops 3. Monday, I will have some early Black Ops 3 DLC footage for you guys, and we have some cool stuff. We've got the remake of Standoff, which you guys are not going to be disappointed in that, and I found a couple cool Easter eggs for you as well. And then we have the micro map where you're running on hamburgers and cheese and stuff like that, and then we get to look at actually getting in battle mechs. I don't remember the name of the map, but we actually do get to get in battle mechs. I'm going to get you guys some gameplay of that as well. There's the Barrett 50 cal where he just kind of thumbs some dirt off of it. And that's it, guys. A new inspect feature. Very simple. You just press down on the D-pad, and you can inspect your gun in Modern Warfare Remastered. Hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you later.